messing around with remoting into my Raspberry Pi, and I'm doing that using X11 forwarding rather than the usual VNC. A few small problems, so if you know about X11 forwarding on the Raspberry Pi, please come and give me a hand. Thank you.